Hello friends, in this great tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to get animated custom status on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to admin it. So this process will be risky and my request is you don't make this process from your original account, then your account can be deactivated from Discord. So you can do it from your seconds account or your fake account. So first we have to install Better Discord. So this is the link, betterdiscord.app. open this URL and download Better Discord and install this on your computer. And now open Discord application. So after opening your Discord app, click on user settings and click on plugins, and you will get this plugin through the Better Discord. So open plugins and click on open plugins folder. And now you have to paste this animated status plugin.js file, and you will get this file on video description below. So you have to cut this file from here and paste into plugins folder, and after that here you will get this animated plugin. So turn on the plugin from here and click on settings and setup time. I'm going to select in here 2000s, and now click on animation and enter your text here, and you can add minute text here. Also you can add emoji. Also you can set the time. Okay, I'm going to select in here 2000s. Now click on save. So here you can see my status is animating now. So this was how we can make a custom animating status in Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to admin it. Thank you for watching.